Krunoslav Simon has stepped up to the plate for Turkish Airlines EuroLeague newcomer Lokomotiv Kuban Krasnodar, becoming the man to turn to in a clutch situation. After his last shot heroics to win the game against Panathinaikos last week, the Croatian sensation was at it again in Lokomotiv's home win against Laboral Kutxa Vitoria on Thursday night. With 6 seconds to go and his team trailing, Simon's shot from outside the arc sealed the deal for a second successive round.